Hi guys, it's Rocco again, and we have a new addition to the Rod Family Reptiles. Two tinks. Nothing's in there yet. Oh, two soft shell turtles are going in this one. Well, this one's, there's the females going in here, and then the males going in there. And this is just the set for right now, because I'm at my mom's house. So, sorry guys, people are pregnant. So you're cold, and I'll shut the door. Sorry, but, sorry for the bad quality too. My lighting is not good, as you can see. Well, kind of looks weird. But, so, yeah, two soft shells. So, yeah, back to the point where this is not the original tank that they're going to be in. Today's Tuesday. So, Friday I'm going to get the tank in my dad's house so I can bring it here. It's actually a 20 gallon. If that doesn't look great, I'll just get a 50 and I'll put them in there. I'm going to set it up pretty nice. And then in the summer, they're going to go to the pond at my dad's house, where I have the pond, so they have enough room and actual natural lighting and stuff. Pond's good, don't worry. Actually upgrading it. You guys never seen the pond, but upgrading it this year. And it's safe, predator free, and they're good for the turtles. So maybe you guys want to check us out on our new turtles that we got. Gonna be having some cool babies in the fall. Project the 2016 turtle room. Turtle breeding is gonna be excellent. So I'm gonna stop talking. I'm gonna put the turtles in there. So that's the female soft shell. Like I said, they're obviously gonna need a bigger space. So that's why I separated them anyways. So this is just for, 3 days? 2 days? So, yeah, those are cricket and books. So I put it in there, put a little food in there. I bought this cheapest brand turtle thing. You know. I was at Stop and Shop, so I just bought that. And we got the mail in there. Nice mail. Put two different lights. I mean, I have another light. This is just for the night. This one's for the night. That one's just a regular. I mean, so. This is a 50 watt light, I believe. And that's a, I'm gonna say 30. So 30 and 50. And that one over there is a 50. So tomorrow I'm going to turn this light on and put this guy in here for the morning light for this one. You know? So I can't wait until these guys get huge. Ready to breed. So we can have some nice babies. Cool turtles. I always wanted one of these guys. So now we got two. Alright, I'll catch you guys on the next video. See you guys later.